First, let's take a look at the tools required for safe and successful use of James Hardie products. You'll need a tape measure, a carbide tip scoring knife, fiber cement shears, or a dust-reducing circular saw equipped with a Hardie blade. A dust-reducing saw should have either a dust deflector or collection box that can be connected to a vacuum. Anytime a circular saw is used, James Hardie recommends that a HEPA vacuum be used to collect the dust during the cutting and cleanup process. You'll need a hole saw and jigsaw to cut out holes for vents, pipes, and other shapes. A lap gauge to align each course. And a hammer or pneumatic nail gun. You'll also need 11-gauge roofing nails or siding nails for a blind nailing application. Check the NER 405 for proper fasteners. Make sure your James Hardie installation instructions, MSDS, and building code report are always reviewed before each use and always within reach. Since building codes vary, check your local codes before you start for weather-resistive barrier and bracing requirements.